Lift our hands, come on, just begin to lift up a sound of worship. Oh, Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me. Have mercy on me. Oh. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience glory of your goodness. Let us become more aware of your presence. Let us experience the glory. Oh, we've come to meet with you. We've come to lift up your name, God. You are high and lifted up. You are great and greatly to be praised. Oh, I believe that you are here to heal the brokenhearted. Oh, da, da. We worship you. We worship you. Oh, I lift my voice to sing to you. I need you, Jesus. Yeah.
So here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering all, surrendering all. And find me here, Lord, as you draw me near. I'm desperate for you, God, I'm desperate for you. And I surrender, and I want to know you more, I want to know you more. I surrender, come on all over this room, I surrender, I want to know you. I want to know you more. Say drench.
Drench my soul.
Mercy
and grace. Hunger and thirst.
Is anybody thirsty today? Come on, tell them about hunger.
Hunger and thirst.
Arms stretched wide.
I know you.
Father, we need a word from you.
Speak to me.
Come on, from your heart to his heart, cry out, say, God, I surrender.
I surrender.
Say,
I want to know you.
We don't want religion, God. We want you today, Jesus. Come on, somebody cry out, say,
I surrender.
From this broken place we grow.
I want to know you more.
Somebody say it.
Oh,
Try to take his praise away from him. Say, my hallelujah, yes, it belongs. When the world try to get your praise, God, I'll tell you that mine, yes. Come on, somebody needs to really give it to him this morning. Sing it one more time. My hallelujah. All together one last time. My hallelujah. Right there where you stand, go ahead and give it to him. Come on, give him your best praise. Give him your best shout. Give him your best worship. Don't bring 2016 praise into 2017. Give him something new. He requires more of you. Now he needs more of you, more than what you did last year. He needs something new in this new season. Come on, give it to him, church. Give it to him, church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah.
Glory to God. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Of whom shall I be afraid? Tell everybody, you know, I'm going to trust in Jesus. I'm going to trust in Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. We came to bless the name of Jesus. We came to lift your name high because you are great and greatly to be praised. Glory. Did you come to sing tonight? I said, did you come to sing tonight? Come on, then, let's worship right here. Everybody, the Lord is my light. Whom shall I fear? Yes, God. Come on, you say, the Lord is my light. Whom shall I fear? Yes, God. Come on, sing that again. Say, the Lord is my light. Say, I hear you, worshipers. Whom shall I fear? Say, the Lord is my light. Thank you, God. I will wait on you. Hallelujah. I will wait on you, Jesus. I hear you, church. I hear you, church. Say, I will trust in you. That's it. Lift it up. Lift it up. I will trust in you, God. Come on, let's take it back to the top. Everybody, come on. The Lord is my light. The Lord. Put it in part, y'all. Whom shall I? Yes, God. Everybody say the Lord. Come on, sing it for yourself. Whom shall I fear? One more time, one more time. Sing it again. The Lord is my light. Whom shall I fear? This time, testify to somebody. Tell them, say, the Lord is my light. Hallelujah. Whom shall I fear? Hallelujah. Now, this is what we say. I will wait on you, Jesus. Father, we will wait on you. Lift it up. Say, I will trust in you. I hear you. Let them know it. Let them know it. Say, I will trust in you. He's never lost the case. He's on my side. He's on my side. He's on my side. One more time. We set our hope. Yes, Jesus. We do. Who is the everlasting? Yes, God. Hallelujah. I will remain confident. Let me hear you say it. Say, I will remain confident. Cut that track right there. You lift it up again. Say, I'm. With our hands extended to say, confident. One more time. Sing it till your spirit gets it. I will remain, say, confident. That I will see the goodness of the Lord. I can't die until I see it. Jesus.
Lord over my body, Lord over my health. Jesus. 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 I love to call the name Jesus. And I can tell there's some people in here that loves to call his name as well. Jesus. Something happens when you call that name. Things begin to change when you call that name. Demons tremble at the name Jesus. And sickness has to flee at the name Jesus. 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 It's like a can of Pringles. Once you pop, you just can't stop. I can't stop calling his name. Oh my God. Jesus.
That name delivers all.
And I came to declare it works. Anybody tried it? And you know that 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 name heals all. That name delivers all. It doesn't matter what you came in here facing today. I came to tell you that the name Jesus works. Yes. Come on, say it again. That name heals all.
We come.
glory this morning. You ought to bless his name today. You ought to give him all the praise that he's due. Hallelujah. I might have come in broken down, but I'm leaving out victorious. I might have come in discouraged, but I'm leaving out encouraged. I might have come in lack, but I'm leaving out with everything that the Lord has for me today. Because of the name of Jesus. Because of the name of Jesus. Because of the name of Jesus. Everything I need is in his name. Everything I need is in his name. And so we give him glory.
Somebody's here. Give God the glory. Somebody's here. Open your mouth and give God a praise. You go ahead and give God some glory on that one right there. I'm gonna let you go ahead and get yours right now with a real worship. I'm gonna let you go ahead. I'm gonna let you go ahead and get that right now. Open your mouth, bless his name. Oh, glory to God. See, what you don't know, when you hear worship, when you begin to hear worship like that, all of a sudden doors in the spiritual realm start getting busted wide open. Things the enemy planned for your future get removed out of your pathway. Things the enemy thought were going to overcome you, you now have the power of God to overcome it. If you know that just now, God just deposited something in your spirit, would you open up your mouth and give God some real appreciation in the camp? Somebody give God a shout. Somebody give God a shout. Oh God, open your mouth and give him glory. Give him glory, give him glory, give him glory. You say, Bishop, why do I have to give God glory? Let me give you one reason. The fact that you did not die in your sleep. The fact that that trial didn't make you go crazy. The fact that your best part of your journey has not even happened yet. If you believe it, go ahead and give God glory for it. Oh, I got a good path. I got a good path coming. I got a good door opening. I got a good path. Open up your mouth. Clap your hands.
I said, raise your voice to a risen Savior. Our God's name. I said, put a praise right there if you're grateful that our God is not dead, but he's alive and well. He's alive and well. He's alive and well. Ask me how I know. Ask me how I know. Because he's living in me today. I said, he's living in me today. He's loving me today. Yes, hey. He's loving me today. He's alive and well. I dare you to high five somebody and say, he's alive and well. Hey, glory. Hey, glory. Hey. God, I feel a shift right there. Hey. He's alive and well. He's alive and well. He's alive and well. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. So reign in this place, God. Reign in this place today. Somebody shout, he's alive.